Guess what, guys? Today, True in the Rainbow Kingdom, A Rainbow to Remember, has come out.